Well, now we are at the loser's quarters. We have Thanos and Megalos versus Jesus and Akira Chiar. And we start with Battlefield. We have Cory and Clown versus Greninja and Bayonetta. So let's see how this match will go. Oh, a strong start from the red team. Very strong start. Oh, that down throw took Greninja and Bayonetta. Oh, and then a steal from Greninja. Oh, whoa, what happened there? Okay, let's see if they can recover from that unfortunate SD. The red team has a very solid strong start and Cloud kills Bayonetta. Very good, very good start. And Greninja is at a very high percentage already at this second shot, and nice DI. I think he was going to die from that weird mouth thing from Corin. And oh, he managed to. Oof, that magnet from the let's save Greninja from an SD again. And wow. What? SD again! From Bayonetta, what happened there? And the red team hasn't lost a stock yet! Uh-oh, okay. This is looking too grim for the blue team. I don't know what happened there, all these this happened. What even? Okay. Okay. Oh, nice counter! But Bayonetta is still alive. But they have rage! Oh, if they manage to get with... just a second, Cloud loses his first stock. Nice! Wow, that was perfect! What happened? Wow! It's worth the stock! It's worth that stock! Wow, that was the best combo! Wow! No, they're just playing around. Wow, that was epic. Oh, nice! Nice DI from Greninja though. What's that big cloud? What's wrong? You throw that thing. And... he lives again, but now he will die from anything. And he's dead. Okay! That match was a little weird with all this decent stuff. But that combo there, that was just perfect. And now Megan switches to Roy. Well, let's see how that will go for him. And which stage will they ban this time? Lylat, of course. Because everybody hates Lylat. Let's see. What do we even have to pick? Dreamland. Well, let's see. Oh. Well. throws up smashes. Nice. I like that cold play from Thanos. Oh, that combos though from Bayonetta. Oh, almost hits his teammate with that. Wow. That would have been bad. Nice evade from Chesteros. And nice DI from Roy too, but Roy is a heavy character. And I think Dreamland has, I think, high blast of zones. I think. And what a trade there, but they managed to leave. Both of them. Wow, I'm impressed. The forward smash from Roy, but Bayonetta doesn't seem to get the punish. And nice combo, and Bayonetta is dead. Oh, forward smash from Bayonetta kills Roy, and then Coin kills the ninja immediately. Nice save. Well then. Oh, and by any chance, my grab was from Corey. And the red team has a 5 stock percentage lead. 5 stock lead! Oh, what am I saying? Come on! Where's my lead? Well. Nice, nice. Bayonetta doesn't seem to manage to get the stage. Bayonetta is... I think he's on its floor. Yes! Yes. Power smash kills Greninja. Bayonetta is dead! Oh my gosh! Okay! Red team wants. Okay, that's it, the end. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, they won. Okay. Yep. I know that. Yep. We just need to wait for the death of that little frog. Poor froggy. Oh, come on now! I think they are playing around, okay. Nice joke. Wow. They just kill each other now for fun. Okay, whatever. Nice, nice. Mega Risk goes wrong there with that attack. But okay. Wow, nice. And he is dead. Rob, nice guy. I can't believe that! Oh, come on! Please don't do that! And oh, DI again, nice DI. And the share stock. Come on now! Come on, please! Oh, come on! Really? Come on! Just kill him! Oh, come on! And okay, back here, okay, that's it. Oh my god, I can't believe that! Okay, nice! Nice matches, okay. Nice, nice.